So it takes 2 years to train your Gundog to a good standard, to be able to take it on a shoot and really have fun with it. Cherish those moments because they don't last long. It's so great to look back at the dogs and the memories that I've had training and working dogs up and down the country.
Get it. Good lad. And you had to send him quick on that because it was going to be a run. Here. Over his head. Can't see. Good lad. Here. Here. Yeah, good boy. Good lad. Get out. Into the wood. Over the water. Labrador on it as well. Lost there! Labrador on it as well, look. Who's gonna win this battle? The Spaniel or the Labrador? And it's the Spaniel yet again. Labrador's still looking. So we use that for steadiness because get out. Two down. That dog's on a runner. And that dog's straight out. Get out. That's caught up on the edge. Got it. Get out. Is it on a runner? Yeah.
So hard on this occasion all day picking up, and you can tell the dog is still doing it, but he's in survival mode. Look at that, he is worn out really, but still wants to carry on. Now this one's a difficult one, retrieving a woodcock on its back out in the field. The dog's seeing other birds coming down, but still got to be controlled, held that area.
Listen, son.